Korean forces cannot be in Afghanistan for always, and the Afghan government must stand on their own feet. In this case, I agree. In my opinion, they have to leave Afghanistan, and they cannot be in Afghanistan forever.
If our national force is enough equipped and enough trained to sustain peace in Afghanistan, and if Taliban comes to discussion and accepts our government, there remains no other enemy